on the left hand side, 3. Then this is camera arm, and this is another robo arm, that is number 1. At the head end, there is an anesthetic machine. Anesthesia machine is there. This is the whole robo setup. All the ports are ready, inserted, and the instruments are inside the operating field. This is surgeon's console. Surgeon will operate from here. Surgeon's console, surgeon will operate from here. This is the vision card for all the assistants over here.